set ourselves a very ambitious agenda. So have those mandates resolved as quickly as possible. We haven't set any specific dates, but we know that if we follow the law as it is, relating to appointments, we have to advertise positions, we have to interview people, we have to shortlist and work on that will take some months to do. But everybody is challenged to get it completed as quickly as possible. And therefore, in the context of that, I think we have quite a satisfactory meeting. And we've agreed to exchange further information over the next few days. There are some smaller issues that we will take the opportunity when that process is going on to explain to. I think everybody left reasonably satisfied and it was very, very cordial.
So I think that we had a productive meeting this evening. A number of matters haven't been finalized, but there's certainly progress that has been made, recognized progress. There are issues that we are discussing that will take more than a meeting for us to reach a conclusion or agreement on. But I think that all parties should be in a position to report that progress has been made, and we anticipate that within the coming weeks we can have some agreement that is reasonable to all sides.
We would have identified a number of matters that needed to be solved before we could give the go-ahead for the option forms to be issued to those officers. We still have some outstanding matters to discuss. Hopefully we can have a meeting soon after this one, and once all of those matters are resolved, then the option forms can be given to the officers.